What would happen if you make a life, not a life size, human-sized Coke and Mentos bottle, or Coke bottle, put Mentos in it. One that you could put a human in, and then put, no, me. I'm gonna be the one.
What?
Let's go find out.
It's Coke.
It's Coke.
It's mine. It's my blood.
It's mine. Let's go find out if I can drown in Coke. Our first stop to find all the things that we need, Costco.
But these are cans.
Yeah, it's not the ones we need. Keep on looking.
Well, they didn't have the Coke or the Mentos.
Or the ketchup for my hot dog.
But yeah, they had pizza and hot dogs, so I guess that's a good second, right?
But it's like a plain hot dog. It has nothing.
She's all mad about the hot dog.
I'm sad. I'm disappointed in my hot dog. I never thought I'd be disappointed in a hot dog before.
Way to go. Okay, well, now we need to go to the 47 other stores to get our stuff. Well, we came to Walmart. We only have one pack left. Guess we can get the rest of the Coke here.
Number three.
Well, we hit the jackpot with Coke.
We also found the jackpot for Mentos. Look, there's more back here.
You don't think it's enough? How many do we have?
One, two, three, plus all these.
That right there is 48 2-liter bottles of Coke. Look at all that.
Oh my God.
Right now, we also have 1,200 and, what, like 47, something like that? 240 something individual Mentos.
Can I have one?
When we get to the place we're doing it. Okay, so this is the last store we're going to before we start doing our experiments. Not experiments, we know it works. I just wanna see if I can drown myself.
Does it work
with a giant thing of it? I sure hope so. Okay, store number four, and hopefully the last one. I don't think there's any of this one. We're gonna keep on looking for a minute, but I don't see any Mentos right now, which is kind of sad. Aww. The smallest one and see what the Coke or what the Mentos does. Ah, probably only need like four for this. Here we go, ready?
Yep.
Here, get a mouthful and put one in these in.
Nope.
I'll do it.
Is it doing anything?
It did something. Bring your Coke back. First one. Ready. Set.
That was pretty.
Woo!
That's satisfying.
What? Next one. We got a normal bottle of Coke. We're gonna put four of these in there too, huh, Grizz? One. One. Ready? Three, two, one.
Wow.
You should put more in there.
We should put more. Hey, Grizz. Says for a 2-liter, for a 2-liter you need like five of them. So
next,
I've actually never done it with the glass. Is it actually gonna fit?
Does it fit? You'll have to like chew it and then.
Can you chew it?
Just press it.
Let's see.
Like.
That's hard.
It is hard. Maybe it's better if we break them in half.
Just eat the other half.
Who actually buys Mentos for eating them? Ready, set.
Just clog it.
I wish I'd have done that.
We're gonna do as many as we can, and I'm just gonna hold it on top until okay. I can't hold on anymore.
Hold on. My hands are wet.
Na, 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 na. Ready? I'm gonna, right when you put them in, I'm going to.
Woo!
Oh, sorry. Actually, I want to try something real quick. Which one will blow up more? One that's just shaken up?
Yes.
So that was okay. Three, yeah, put them in all at once, and then I'm gonna close it again. So it's about the same, pretty close to it. Okay, now it's not quite the biggest one.
Damn,
but we got
son.
A full 2-liter bottle of it. So what we're gonna do is keep it in there and then we're just gonna push it out. Put it in there like this.
That's hard, I tried.
Bruh.
That's hard. I just got Coke misted.
Well, that's what it looks like with a whole bunch of different little bottles. We're gonna make a giant, giant, giant Coke Mentos fountain. Let's go. This is the tub that I'm gonna be sitting in with all the 47 2-liter bottles of Coke spraying in my face. But we also have a problem. What we need to do is we need to have this, we're gonna do a hole right here, cut a line right here so we can wrap it around my neck. So it can be tight, not like too tight though. I don't wanna like choke. And then we're going to duct tape that line up so it's all sealed up and then duct tape it to the garbage can itself, like this. So I'm gonna be right in there, ready to go. We only have one problem. Once we have the 47 liters of Coke in there, we need a way to get all of these in there as well. Because we can't just put it in while I'm getting in because then it will go off. We need to have it going when I'm already in and duct tape to the thing. So, I have an idea. See this thing right here? It's peanut butter pretzels. Not that good. Don't try it. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna try to do. What?
I like peanut butter pretzels.
What we're gonna try to do is I'm gonna get into the garbage can with this sealed off. So I'm gonna be in there holding it like this while everybody is pouring in the Coke. And then once all the Coke is put in, I'm gonna release this. I'm gonna open it up and have all the Coke go inside. Or I'm gonna open it up like this and flip it over so the Coke goes inside and all the Mentos and pressure goes up right into my face. But does it seal good enough? That's the problem.
Get it underwater in a tub.
So, we need to fix this problem as well. Found it. Good job, dude. So we're gonna put it on here, seal off any leaks. I have to go around a couple times. Okay, there we go. Let's see if we can seal it. Seal it.
Don't feel it.
There's no air getting out of that now. So now, we have to fill this entire thing up with Mentos. 1,000 Mentos. Let's go.
There's a wrap right there!
Look at that. It is like full to the top. It's gonna be perfect.
Why is there white around the lid? To seal it. We don't want air.
Is it too spot?
Why can't I get it to stay?
Okay, I'll need it. Around there like this.
Yeah, okay, cool. Magical hall. Knowing. Sweet. I think it's good.
You know what? Sometimes greatness takes time. You guys ready? Look at that. Now I have a scratch collar. I can't bite myself.
But it works. Now we just have to put tape on this end and on this end, and then we'll all get in like this, and we're gonna tape the bottom. We figured out even more problems with this design, but we also found solutions for each one of the problems. The one that we're fixing now is the seal around the trash can. Because we cut the center down, it didn't have a good seal around the outside, so it wouldn't actually spray up through the middle. So we're making our own seal with duct tape.
You're trying to make it perfect so that it'll spray right up towards your face and your nostrils?
Exactly.
We actually probably should have went this way.
And I,
let's just do it this way.
Okay, we got the seal ready to go. Now I just gotta go get ready. Let's go. No, not you. You stay here.
What about me?
Okay, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna get in and we're gonna be ready. We're not gonna seal the top yet because that's all we have for the head. And I need my head to actually go through that. So I'm gonna have it on me and then you guys are gonna start pouring, okay? Let's actually put this on right now. Okay, we need to tape this up.
Okay, so you need to gap that about this much, right? Because it still has to fit around. Dude, there's no turning back now.
Nope.
None.
I'm in.
But if you wanted to eat something, you have a tray.
That's true.
Catch everything.
That's how I'm eating dinner tonight.
I'll go ahead and put the peas over here and maybe some milk right there.
Okay, here we go. Whoa, sorry. Dogs, wanna play frisbee?
First one is going in.
Second one in?
Yep, second one. Third one, I'm just pouring down the side.
Go, go, go.
Pour it on the side as much as possible.
More than one.
We have to do it fast.
Pour on the side. On the side, there you go. No splashing.
I think you dogs have a drinking problem.
Okay, it is time. Going in. Woo! It is cold Coke.
Whoa, he's in.
I'm in.
Is your butt in yet?
Uh-huh. Oh, it's going to my dad back! Oh, that is cold. Woo. Oh my gosh, that is cold. Oh my gosh. It's on my back though, that's not getting used to it. I'm gonna be so sticky after this.
He's shaking. It's cold.
Go, go, go.
We're gonna need more Coke.
It's starting getting hard to breathe with all the carbonation. Yeah.
We only have a little bit more to go, Brandon.
Oh, it'll get worse, Brandon. Don't worry.
Oh, okay.
It's getting so cold.
It is getting cold.
Hey, it's gonna overflow.
Mark, on that.
Yeah,
okay, I'm turning it. Okay, we're gonna clip over your side.
Everybody.
Clip your side over.
Okay, everybody move back.
Wow, that's pretty solid, tight. Whoa, okay. Wait, do you have the box in there?
Yes, I do.
Okay, we're taping.
Okay, go.
Okay, Mara, I need your help over here. Take this.
This is so freaking awesome. I'm so excited.
It's freezing, shivering.
Oh, it's so cold in here, but it's awesome.
I wonder if you can get like caffeine buzz by sitting in it.
It's working, Branson.
That's awesome. It feels so weird, like all the bubbles are going everywhere on me. It's like a hot tub, but it's cold. It's a cold tub.
How are you gonna get out of here?
I don't know.
I think it's as good as it's gonna get.
All right. Okay, everyone back.
Oh, wow, wow, wow. Okay, Branson, this is the moment of truth, dude.
Okay, are you ready?
Slow-mo going.
Come on.
Getting the lid off?
Trying to.
Come on, baby, come on. Oh no!
No!
Oh, I got it.
Oh.
Ready?
Go!
Yeah. We're going. I'm getting the lid off. 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Oh! I can hear it. What's happening?
It's coming up.
It's not gonna do much.
What's it doing?
I don't know.
Oh no!
I can feel it though.
Nothing.
What's going on?
There's something.
Close it off. Close it off with your neck. Nothing?
Nothing. All those Mentos.
There was too much air in it, I think.
Oh no.
Oh no. Yeah. Ready?
It's killing my neck.
It's doing nothing.
It's doing nothing.
What?
I'm tipping you over.
Be careful with my neck though. Okay, here we wait. Let's put a piece of tape around here.
How does that feel? Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Let's go. It's gonna go down so hard.
How are you? Oh, my ears!
That looks gross.
That does look gross.
Groundwater coming out of the garbage can.
Hold on.
Charlie's so confused. My ear is like filled with coke. I'm gonna have a coke infection.
Now what?
Now I need to get out.
He's like, I don't know if I like it.
Crap, I'm getting a cramp in my leg.
Your neck is so red.
They're pulling out my head.
Right, just go inside.
Where did you get that knife?
What the heck?
I was trying to find a sword. Here's that. Okay.
This was a coat.
How do you get out of a failed experiment?
Was it failed?
Just learned that you need less air.
Less air. It is way cold now. Look at all those Mentos. My bodily Mentos.
Disgusting.
That was gross.
Your butt was in there.
Your butt was in there.
Oh my gosh, that is cold.
Turn around. Arms up.
Well, that didn't work out as good as we were hoping it would, but I got Coke all over me. Whatever it's called.
It's cold Coke.
If you guys want to know what we've been up to for the last, like, 3 weeks. We haven't posted in like 3 weeks. So if you want to go see what we're doing, make sure you go click in the link below and go have yourself a Coke for me. My neck, is it all red? Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you comment below what we should do next if you want us to try that again and actually succeed. Go comment down below. We love you guys. And as always, you are worth it. And